when a patient under mechanical ventilation gets suddenly worsening, so it depends, of course. If there is not a beginning of bradycardia, we begin, of course, the physical examination, auscultation, checking the tube, the parameters on the machine. If the patient initiates bradycardia, of course, we switch on our ultrasound machine. After 7 seconds, we begin to ask the main questions, which are usually between the pneumothorax and the complete atelectasis, and we can see that, especially if we know the patient, if we saw the patient regularly, we will see suddenly a new pattern. I will give the example of atelectasis, that is new consolidation with abolished lung sliding, with static air bronchograms, with loss of volume, that is a shifting of the heart in the direction of this consolidation or shifting of the diaphragm or the intercostal spaces, and we will immediately point in this direction and especially avoid to suggest that there is a pneumothorax. This is, of course, completely ruled out. The X-ray will be in some occasions when we have time to ask it mainly, and not in all patients, when really in some occasions ultrasound is tricky. I give one characteristic example, subcutaneous emphysema. So this is a limitation, and here we will more promptly ask a radiograph. This is completely part of the policy of development of lung ultrasound. That is, make it, but stay on the basic test, X-ray, and sometimes when needed, CAT scan, when it is needed.